Now let's discuss about International Civil Aviation Day. It is observed every year on December 7th. December 7th is the International Civil Aviation Day. The 2017 theme for this year Civil Aviation Day is working together to ensure no country is left behind. In 1944, 54 nations came together and signed one important convention called Convention on International Civil Aviation. It is also called as Chicago Convention. Chicago Convention because the nations gathered in Chicago, the part of USA. So according to the Chicago Convention and Agreement, the international civil aviation developed peacefully, and in 1994, International Civil Aviation Organization decided to observe International Civil Aviation Day in December 7th. In 1994 marks 50th anniversary of the International Civil Aviation Organization. What is the objective of celebrating this day? The main aim of this day is to generate and reinforce worldwide awareness about the importance of the international civil aviation for the development of states and the unique role played by International Civil Aviation Organization in helping the states to coordinate and to really make the civil aviation as a truly a global rapid transport network to all. So let's revise each and every factual point in this video lecture, and all the best.